something. Jonathan said to his armor-bearer, "Come up after me, for the Lord has delivered them into the hand of Israel." Verse number 13, and Jonathan climbed up on his hands and knees with his armor-bearer after him, and they fell before Jonathan. And as he came after him, his armor-bearer killed him. Verse number 14, that first slaughter which Jonathan, his armor-bearer, made was about 20 men within about half an acre of land.
You may be seated in the presence of the Lord in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
Azvina basa kuti mbuya Sarafina vanga vane zvindofa zvavo zvakawanda sei. Zvanzi ka half an acre uchauraya 25 zvindofa. Ha, gore rino kuenda kwauri kuita kumusha pa uri kunokonzeresa iwewe. Uchingosvika kumusha unongosvika kuti fa 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 fa. Nehari dzavo zvimwe zviri muhari zviri kufa gore rino. Hallelujah. Ndati igore rako rekusunungura nyika. Igore rako rekusunungura dzinza. Igore rako. Zvanga zvakasunga dzinza rese ngazviregere dzinza gore rino. Whatever has been holding your family and the breakthrough of your family, it must leave you today. In the mighty name of Jesus. Lucifer must leave you today. Jonathan, after defeating the Philistine, you know, unengo chu famba uri wega, so Jones no bauya vakawanda. Imagine they just went to the battle, there were two, and the Philistine said, "No, there are more hiding." I'm saying you are traveling with the Holy Spirit today. Those that are with you are greater than those that are in the world. Hallelujah. Seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things shall be added unto you. Jesus said this morning, I'm a great God. A great God. It doesn't matter how many come before you, they will all be defeated today. Azvina basa kuti vachauya vakawanda sei, ndati tichakarova pasi petsoka. Azvina basa kuti dhibhoni rakaita tichakarova pasi petsoka. Kana wanga wakasungwa mbereko, nhasi tinombosunungura vakasungwa mbereko nhasi. Whatever is your barrenness, are you financially barren? Mari haisi kupinda mupocket. Tinoda kunyatsorova dhimoni riri kubata mari yako iroro. Haleluya. Ndati dhimoni riri kubata mari yako, tinoda kunyatsoriparadza nhasi. Rakabata mbereko yako ngarife. Whatever Lucifer has done to you, you must be set free. You must be set free. You must be set free. I said you must be set free in the mighty name of Jesus. He says, I'm a great God. I'm a great God. Greatly to be praised. Today, because you are in the arena and Christmas is around the corner, you are living here with a testimony in Jesus' mighty name. You are living here with a testimony in Jesus' mighty name. Kana une mchato wangu uchifanga kuchata mwedzi uno ndati unochata chete kana uchita ndisati ndanyengwa ndisati ndane boyfriend iri kungouya ichisvika ichiti shamwari ndoda kunobvisa pfuma nokubhadhara maroro tiri kuchata mangwana. Yeah, munana wako ngausvike nhasi. Ndati munana wako ngausvike nhasi. Vakawanda General, ndakakurotai. General, maindi betera kurima. Maindi betera. Ndati ndimwari. Let God do it for you today. I said, let God do it for you today. He is a great God. Greatly to be praised. Worthy is the Lamb. Citizen of heaven. I want to come against every affliction. Every demon. I want to come against every demon. In the mighty name of Jesus, that demon that is holding you must leave you today. Citizen of heaven, it is your opportunity to spend this festive season in peace, and prosperity. Hallelujah. In peace and prosperity. For the first time in your life. So kwa kaita meti green. Let your life also be green. Hallelujah. Let your life be fruitful. I speak fruitfulness in your life in the mighty name of Jesus. Be fruitful and multiply. Be fruitful and multiply. Be fruitful and multiply. Victorious like Jonathan. Usatobochika kwenda kuonda uri wega. Uri one. Ne revelation wota yako munokunda chete. My father says, he is a great God, greatly to be praised. Worthy is the Lamb. He is a great God. What is your situation today? I want you to be strong and know that when I touch you, just one touch, you will fly to the... That nasucha buruka, that go, pooh! Uno buruka nasi. No kuti demon repower, na kuri uraya. Usare uri iwewe chaiye. Agnes, Tatenda, Matthew, Mark, Luke, John. Usare uri Jonathan iwewe. Ma Philistine esar kufamba neo. Ngasare aparare repano. Hallelujah. He is a great God. Who has allowed you to come here? Jesus says, come, all ye that are heavily laden, and I will give you rest. Rest. God will give you rest today. God will give you rest today. God will give you rest today. Hallelujah. So I want you to know that as we go into prayer line, your chance is now. Hallelujah. You are great, great. Let it be so, and so shall it be in Jesus' name.